another pretty face.
I don't do you feel beautiful in your dress?
Yes,
girl, get it. Let's make you feel. Do you feel beautiful in your dress?
Yeah.
How beautiful do you feel?
A thousand! There we go! Yeah!
Woo! But more importantly, do you feel sexy? Oh, graduation! That's so pretty.
You're beautiful, so yeah. You might need time to think it over.
How'd you feel before you put the dress on?
I'm not really like, I'm just kind of like, I'm
how do you feel after you put the dress on?
I feel like it gets like,
yeah! You look so good. You look so beautiful. So is the shoes.
The shoes are red. Yeah. So I want it to like pop out with the dress. But I don't want it to be silver. I want it to pop out.
Do you think that you'll be? These shoes make you feel. You feel sexy in these shoes? Hey, get them! So you gave yourself a 10, but you don't actually feel that way?
Yeah, I was just kidding. I don't actually think I'm cute.
Wait, but why?
Because!
You're so cute.
Aw, thank you.
You just think you're a 10. But do you think being beautiful is only on the outside?
Definitely not. It's about what's on the inside.
So what would you give yourself, like, on the inside?
1,000.
1,000, but on the outside?
Probably, like, around 5.
Tweaks?
Yeah.
I think you're so pretty.
You're definitely 1,000 on the outside, just like you're 1,000 on the inside.
Aw, thank you.
How does it make you feel that you're going to UVM on a full scholarship?
And you got 1,000
kids. Woo! Yeah!
I feel grateful. I thank most importantly God, my parents, all the support. Thanks to everybody that doubted me. I love you so much.
Thank the haters.
That is what has been keeping me motivated. My favorite motivational speaker always says, when you want to succeed and you actually want to create, then you'll be successful. And thankfully, that is what I'm at. That is what I'm doing right now, being successful and doing what I can to the best of my ability.
Thank you're amazing. You're awesome. You're beautiful.
Love you.
I don't want just anyone to hold. I don't want my love to go to waste. I want you and your beautiful soul. I know that you are something special. To you, I'd be